Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, I'll show you how to add audio files and create playlists in WordPress. By default, WordPress handles audio files and playlists really well, but most people don't know that. WordPress supports MP3, OGG, and WAV file formats. The WordPress uses HTML5 audio tag to embed them, and it works really well on mobile devices. If you want to add a single audio file, then you can create a new post, click on Add Media, upload the audio file where you want to add it, and then click Insert. Since I'm using the visual editor, I can see the file embedded here. And if I click on the text editor, I'm going to see the audio shortcode. Now I'm going to publish this post and see what it looks like on my site. To add a playlist, it's similar to Image Gallery in WordPress. You can add multiple audio files to your media library. And when you have more than one, you'll see a link to create audio playlists. From here, you can choose which files to add to that playlist, and over here, you can fill out the information for the files. You can also drag and drop them to reorder them. When you're finished arranging how you want them, just click Insert Audio Playlist. I'm going to update the post and see it on my site. Now let's take a look at the media library and some of the information. By default, WordPress will bring in all the meta associated with the audio file, but you can click Edit and work on that info here. WordPress also brings in the image, if there is one, and uses it for the album cover. If there isn't one associated with it, or if you want to change it, you can click Edit More Details and change all of this meta information, including the photo here. And now you see how you can add audio files and create playlists in WordPress. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.